Kukureo senpai shikoi and tabarashis, welcome to another episode of the Tomb Raider, the Lara Croft Chronicles. Is there a game that actually says that, like the Chronicles? What's this game called actually, dude? I feel like I've been saying the name wrong this whole time probably. Let me see, I'm looking down my channel and see what is actually called, because I actually like Google the name to make sure. Each time I'm like put out a game, I gotta always make sure that that's actually the game called. Not some weird different name that I'm actually saying it wrong this whole time. It's possible. Sometimes that happens. I'm still looking for it, by the way. So welcome back to... Oh, there it goes. Tomb Raider. Apparently, I guess that's all it's called, basically. That's called Lara Croft, the Tomb Raider? I don't know. Anyway, welcome to another episode of... Tomb Raider. Wow, I said it already. My bad. I just woke up and my head is loopy right now. It's kind of weird. I had a dream where I guess I'm a detective, I guess. I have no idea what I'm probably just an average Joe. And I was in an apartment or something. And then I went to a car. They picked me up for some dang reason. Then they're like, you know what, we're just gonna drop you off right here in the freeway. I'm like, what the hell? I guess I got them angry, I guess. I have no idea what the hell. Why would they drop me off in the freeway? I feel like they should care about my safety, but I don't know. But apparently they don't. And then I was actually walking down the streets to make sure nobody was coming. But even though in my dream, well, they were going slow for some reason. I don't know if I had powers, but no way that... They were going way too slow for me. They were going too slow. I don't know. It was a freeway. I don't think it was a normal street. Because in a normal street, you actually go to like 40 miles per hour. But in the highway, I think you go to like... Not 80. That's too far. Like 60 or something. Somewhere around 60 or 70. Depending on what freeway, basically. Yeah, so I was like walking. I was crossing the freeway. Two lanes, by the way. Like one lane and the second lane. No, there's two roads, by the way. Two lanes? I don't know how to explain it. It was like a big one. So I had to like get across like 10... rows of cars, basically. And somehow I made it. And then somehow I met this girl. I don't know her name. And what the hell? And then the guys who dropped me off, like, they're trying to pick her up, basically. I'm like, oh, shoot. We gotta run it. And we run. Sound effects. That's, what's those called? The visual novels, if you will. Like, they read it to you and they make sound effects. I used to have a tape. I used to have this tape. I have to talk 26 hours. That's how long this one is. I want to talk about a little bit of this match. This is 26. I don't know if there ever been a 3-round episode. This was actually one of the 3 rounds. Like the first round and the second round. Who wins? I don't know. I don't want to spoil it. But let's just say I will be happy. And okay. Anyway, about that tape. I have this Aladdin tape. Where actually they actually read a book. They're actually... literally reading a book, and they have like sound effects like, you're not gonna get away with this, Jafar. Ah, my boy, I already did. I'm like, whoa, what the hell? This is not no Disney's Aladdin. There's no way I don't remember that. Anyway, back to the dream thing. So we both try to escape, and we managed to. I'm like, oh, she wanted me to go to this place that I've been apparently, and I've never been there. So we went there, and then bam. And then the guards actually passed by us. And when she was breathing kind of hard, I told her, hey, calm your breathing because they will hear us. And then we've been there for days to make sure. Then we looked around and they will... I don't know if they... I guess they never came back. And after that, we just lived there for like a long time, basically. And then a guy came in and they heard us. And they were coming in, I shot them, unfortunately, because, you know, I was trying to protect her. I don't know if they were the government, or they needed her, they were experimenting her, I don't know. She is the one. I don't know. But, and then she was kind of upset, and I was kind of upset. I'm like, oh, shoot, why did I do that? And then I tried to patch him up, you know, patch him to heal him, basically. And then after that, we just ran, and I just woke up, like, and then I was like, what the hell kind of dream is this? This is so stupid. And then after that, I hit the record button, make sure what episode I'm going to be talking over, and it's this game, and then here we are, folks. Do you believe that, where they say that your dreams mean something? I don't know if you believe that or not. If I Google it, it'll be like, I want a sense of an adventure, probably. I have no idea, what the hell. I don't know. or I like to be a secret agent or something. I don't know, man. I don't know what that means, what that dream means, or whatnot. Anyway, if you notice, at the end of each Multi Madness, there's like a little music on it. Let's say I win one, you hear the Star Fox Victory theme song. And if I lose, you hear the losing song from Star Fox, basically. If you guys don't know, I like Star Fox. That's like one of my favorite games to date, all time. I think that's like my favorite name of all time. I actually want to switch my name to something Fox. I don't know, something like Star Fox Taken, because that's, I mean, of course. And some other ones that Silver Fox, I think that's Taken too. So like stuff like that, I actually want to use that name because I really like Star Fox. I want to use my thumbnail as Star Fox. I want to use that Fox avatar that I have. Whenever you see that Star Fox 64 one, the One Life, if you've seen the One Life, that avatar that you see, like the, oh, it's not there. I need to put that there. What the freak? It's not there. It's supposed to have this, yes, what? Oh, man, I got to replace the thumbnails for One Life Star Fox. It's probably changed by now by the time you've seen this, probably. You'd be like, what the hell are you talking about? I see the fox right there. Yeah, I haven't done it yet. That right now, I haven't done it yet, but by the time you see this, it's done already. Yeah, that's my favorite. That's my favorite game of all times. If you seriously haven't played it, go play it. You're gonna be enjoying it probably. If you don't enjoy it, comment below. Let me know if like you really didn't enjoy it. Just let me know like, hey, I didn't enjoy it. Like, oh, okay. Just say, hey, Star Fox, I didn't enjoy it, cause you know, it could be like a week from now and like, what are you talking about? I didn't enjoy it. I'll be thinking you talking about the episode. Eh, I get that. This is not really enjoyable either. But just be specific, just to make sure that I know, because it's probably be like a month by now, and you'd be like, I didn't like it. Like, oh, what the hell? I don't know what you mean. Yeah, so just say Star Fox, I didn't like it, or something like that. Anyway, I have to get ready today. Today, actually, tomorrow will be the first day of NAMS Missouri for me. Probably you've been seeing like an extra video by now of us in NAMS Missouri on Friday and Saturday, and there will be one more today. On Sunday, at the end of Muscle Madness, basically. I had to get ready. I got to shave. I was hoping to get a haircut, but unfortunately, I didn't get any haircut. But I like my hair long. It looks like, makes me look like I'm going to be an artist. Even though artist people don't have long hair. I don't know. What do a lot of artist people actually have long hair? I don't know. I like my hair long. But unfortunately, you know, some folks don't like it. So I'm like, all right, I just cut it. Good thing when you have a job, you don't have to worry about that kind of stuff. You could just like have any hair basically. Well, maybe. Not like to the crazy point. Just normal hair. Just have long hair. Like, alright, they'd be okay with it. Short hair, they'd be okay with it. They'll be okay with it. They all they want really in reality is just that you do your 100%. You make profit for the business that you're working at. And that's all. They'll probably be happy. Unless they have standards, then that sucks. Job should be where you can just like talk about whatever basically, and not talk whatever, what the hell I'm talking about, like put whatever, like a haircut or you want short hair, I don't know, it's your choice basically. That's what I'm trying to get at, I guess you could say. Anyway, yeah, so like by the end of this one you probably will see a Star Fox a theme or something. I'm really like Star Fox. I was actually thinking of putting a banjo theme, so I actually like the three songs from Banjo. The Overworld, when you first start. The Overworld, when you go to Quintilda's Lair. That's actually one of my favorite songs. My second favorite song. And the third one is Clock Clock Woods. That one's actually the Overworld for that stage, basically. That's like, you can't call it Overworld. I guess that stage music, background music, it's like one of my favorite. That's actually one of my favorite ones. Those three. But I can listen to all of it. I actually do have the soundtrack for it. Did you guys hear about Ukulele? A lot of people didn't like it as much. I mean, they enjoyed it. But I guess some things they didn't enjoy. Somebody gave it like a 6. Like, oh man, that sucks. I think I saw a 7 around somewhere. Maybe. I don't remember. But unfortunately, that sucks, man. That sucks. I was hoping they can bring their banjo back. They should just worry about, I don't know. It's weird what people want these days. I guess they want a good game. Cause there is some games that actually is like side scroller, like Shovel Knight, that was a popular game. What's that game? Undertale, that's a huge popular game apparently, which I haven't played yet, which I'm probably gonna play one day. Maybe my computer can handle that. It's like really it doesn't have any, that's like not no big limitation for my PC, on my laptop basically. Wow. Plus, I actually want to see what's the whole hubbub about this damn game. I hear a lot of people like the game, and if you mess up the game, everybody be upset with you. I'm like, what? Why is this game good? I might play off screen, probably just in my own time. But I actually want to see some games. I actually want to see what's the big hubbub about, like Legend of Zelda: Breath of the Wild. I haven't played that one yet, but one day, hopefully, I will. A lot of people like that game. Breath of the Wild. I haven't played any of the new games that came out this year. Unfortunately, a lot of I still have my old consoles, basically, if you will. I got Xbox all the way through Nintendo 64, basically. So I got Xbox, Nintendo 64, GameCube, and a Wii, and a PlayStation 2. So basically, I can't play like the latest games, but I can play Xbox 360 games that I haven't played. Cause, you know, they're a little cheaper now. I was hoping that at least they kind of still put out games for the Xbox 360, but they don't do that because, you know. That's true. Back in the day, they used to have, like, three different, like, genres, if you will. Like, games. Like, this game will have, like, better graphics, or it's different. Each version of the games will be different in each console. They don't do that these days, do they? That kind of sucks. I don't know. Maybe just a lot of hard... Maybe it's harder now. I don't know what I'm going to eat today. I have no lunch. Like I said, I mean, it's because of the graphics, man. We're like in the future now, and they can't tweak it anymore. Cause plus they're kind of in the contract that each game probably has the same graphics. Everything be the same for the three systems. That way, they won't prefer one or the other. Basically, I think that's what I think. That's why they don't do that no more. That way, like, oh man, we should go to Xbox One because that has better and this new thing that happens. Well, actually, some fighting games, actually, like Soul Calibur, they did that, actually. They have, like, well, it's understandable because there's their mascot, basically. Like, one will have Legend of Zelda, Link, basically. One will have Darth Vader, was it one of them? And, yeah, so, like, the stuff like that, like, each game has, like, different one. I wonder if you can actually unlock it with, like, Game Shark. Like, maybe it's in the game, basically. Or is in the... No, it has to be in the game. Maybe you can hack it, like, you can actually just play that character. Even though you're playing an Xbox, you can literally play it in the Xbox 360. No, what? Did I just confuse myself and you guys? My bad. Alright, let me say it again, like, if you, man, it was going top hill and then it's going downhill now. Yeah, so like, let's say I want to play Link, but I'm playing on the Xbox. You could probably unlock it probably with that, maybe? Maybe somebody figured out a way you could do that, or maybe not. I haven't heard anybody do that yet or anything. I don't know. It's a mystery for me, folks. It's a mystery. Unfortunately, one life. I think next week will be the last one for that episode, and I have to record another one. I don't know what it'll be yet. I haven't figured it out yet. That's in the future. Right now, I'm just gonna think about Anime Matsuri, cause I have to get all this prepared. And there will be one more video left. I got everything in the video now, so whenever I go to his house, everything will be uploaded real quick. So I'm basically almost done with everything, almost. Funny part is, all this was supposed to be just gameplay, not commentary, but I put that extra mile, folks. I put the extra mile, basically. I don't know, maybe I should try to see if you guys seem to like it without me talking about nonsense and whatnot and confusing things. I don't know. I should try it, but you know, I'm just gonna put my 100% and just do this, man. Like, I'll wake up, do this in the afternoon. Like, around 12, I have to do the next one. I have to do GTA. Oh, GTA passed for you guys. So right now, you're watching the second half of Multi Madness. That's true. I did this one first because it's a little longer than the other one. This one's 26. The other one was, if I'm not mistaken, it was 10. If I'm not mistaken, let me see. Yeah, the other one's long too. The first one, the star. I want to do that. I want to start doing now the... okay, 20, so it's not that long. I did this one because, you know, I have to leave like around 1:30 or something. So I have to maybe around 12 I do the second one. I have to get, and after that I have to get my clothes ready. I haven't got my clothes ready yet. Like, what am I gonna wear for anime man? Probably just gonna wear Superman shirts. If you see a Superman shirt, that's me. Say hi. Nah, that's right. If you want to, it's fine. If not, that's fine too. Yeah, so we're gonna be taking like a lot of pictures of people, man. I'm really excited for tomorrow. But for you guys, it's past already. Really excited about it, folks. Woo! Da-da-da. Maybe when I'm over there, probably I'm gonna figure out how to record with this camera. The Rookie Pro camera, basically. I wanna see how I could like record footage with that one without installing the software for it. Because for this one, you have to download the software and then open it, and then you can edit it in there. Instead of just getting the video, like in the phone, you can just go to your through your phones and you go to your videos, and it's like already there, and you can just drag it. And you don't have to install anything. That's why I kind of like using his phone. Plus, it's the, like the latest phone. Yeah, he has a job. Which I don't have a job, folks. One day, hopefully. One day, maybe when I come back from Anime Missouri, I get on that. I get on top of that. Yeah, like I said, we're gonna use this phone because it's easier. That way, I don't have to put any software in this computer. Because, like I said, this computer is like my work computer. This is actually where I do the let's plays, the editing, the recording, the editing, the video. Basically, all this is going in this one, basically. Fortunately, this computer stayed up all night, basically. I slept like around 2, maybe 3 or something. Cause I was watching something, I'm like, it was 2:40. I'm like, you know what, I'm just gonna go to sleep. I don't wanna stay up too late, cause I have to do this and get ready to get a haircut. Not get a haircut, but shave. At least shave. I was supposed to be skinny, but that kind of failed. That crashed and burned. Yeah, and then I left this computer on, so this computer's been on like 2, 3 in the morning, basically. 8, 9, 10. It's been up for seven hours, basically. I don't know if that messes up the computer or... I don't know. Some people say just leave it on, doesn't screw the computer up. But I'm gonna be... Actually, this computer's going with me. I was about to say this computer's gonna have a long rest because I won't be here. This computer over here will be the ACR that I have. This one over here, my TV computer. That's what's called now, the TV computer, instead of saying the brand. That one's gonna have a long rest because I won't be back until... I don't know, it's either gonna be April 10 or April 12. Maybe April 12 because I have to do multi-manage for that one basically. So I gotta do that again. When I come back I have to do that. And then after that maybe Monday on April something. Let me see. Monday. April 10. Okay, so, oh yeah, what? No, April 13, I'll be back, right? So April 17 is where I'm gonna record some Beautiful Joe episodes. Hopefully you guys check out the Saturday edition and the Sunday, and Friday edition and the Saturday edition of Anime Missouri. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I shaved. I'm wearing my Superman shirt. That's all I'm gonna wear because it fits me because I'm huffy now, unfortunately. Like I said. I was trying to lose weight, but that crashed and burned. Why is it so easier to gain weight than lose weight? I like food, man. That's what sucks. I really like to eat stuff. It's gonna be fun, man. I have to put Beyond Belief on my phone for that way we can watch. Cause I remember we're just gonna go inside probably in the fast food place. And usually after like maybe around 3 or 12. We've been gonna be there for a long time. We're probably gonna show us walking away, probably. Yeah. But that's pretty funny. Every time we do that, we have to go park somewhere else. That's what's pretty funny, unfortunately. Because, you know, a lot of people. Friday, not that many people. And Saturday is gonna be packed. So I recommend going there early. Because we're gonna be there early, like around 7. Yeah, somewhere around 7 or 8. We'll be there around 9, probably. And we're really gonna like to get there early. Because, you know, the vendors, plus the cosplayers. Plus the panels. It's always good to get there early, and then for that way, whenever you like, that way we spend the whole day there. We're basically gonna spend the whole day there because we got nothing else to do, and we're both really, really looking forward to it. Yeah, I was hoping to get a haircut, like I said earlier, but I kind of crashed and burned. My car doesn't. I have a car, but it needs a new battery, unfortunately, so I can't use it. Unfortunately, sucks. Oh well. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose, man. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. I don't know what I'm talking about. And what? Yeah, actually, I was actually thinking of Googling that dream that I was talking about. You know that dream I was like, another dream that I had is actually what I'm gonna make as an anime. Like, man, I like this idea that I don't know. Does it consider that I made it up, or is it that, or did I copy somebody? That's a mystery right there, because my head is actually the one that actually put the pieces together. But that pieces that I put together is in that other idea that I saw the other day. Is that basically take like some parts like different animes probably I took some like, all right, I'm gonna take something from here, something from there, and then this TV show that I saw that one time and just bumble it up in one take. What is that? I wonder if that's considered stealing or not. Hopefully not, because I have no idea. I have no idea. Hopefully I'm not stealing, but this is actually pushing me to like actually draw. But I haven't drawn yet, because I was actually thinking of Anime Missouri. But maybe that by the time I get back, I'm probably going to get back to drawing. Probably going to take the drawing pad. Is it actually my, yeah, the drawing pad that I have for this computer. I'm probably going to take that with me and just draw randomly. Hopefully I have room there, because I feel like maybe I won't have room right here. It's like hard. I don't have that room, much room. Actually, I do. I have like this little desk down here. Oh, well. Yeah, so this match was actually not that bad. I actually did pretty well. I like to think maybe, yeah, from here we won the first one because, you know, we're about to end the episode. The episode's about to end. Yeah, we won the first one. I'm like, all right, I guess we're going to probably win the second one. But somehow the second one, they made a comeback. Like, wow, you guys like, oh man, I kind of misjudged you. I thought you guys were going to lose this one. But surprisingly, they made it for the second round. And then after the second round, I was actually shocked, like, whoa, what the hell, we're going to a round three? I don't know if this ever happened to me, but whoa, this is actually pretty cool. And I was trying my best to help him out as much as I can, because I was probably, most of these games, I'm actually the weakest link. The only one that I probably will be good at, but that you guys saw that I kind of sucked this week, is the Call of Duty series. And maybe sometimes Gears, depending when what time I play, basically, is what time actually will be. Like, okay, like, not the best of the best, but that's why I'm called Rookie Pro. Maybe that's why I don't want to change the name, because I actually like the name Rookie Pro. It's pretty cool, because I'm like, I'm good, but I'm also bad. Like, at the same time, like, some kind of sandwich. Yum, 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 sandwich. Dig down. I do have, a lot of games for PC, unfortunately, but, I mean, unfortunately, because, I have OBS, I think it's called. Yeah, OBS Studios. I was looking at the name, see if it's true or not. But I have like a lot of Steam games. I have like Metro 20 or whatever it's called. I should take that with me, plus some mice. I should probably do that, because I'm probably going to be doing that. Probably doing Steam, because Steam does actually take updates, unfortunately. A lot of updates. Minecraft is another one that actually takes a lot of updates. Like, whenever I was trying to play Minecraft and while I was like editing a video, basically, because I like to hear what I'm gonna talk about, like I usually do with these things. And I was trying to do Minecraft, but that didn't work because it had another update. I don't know what they keep updating a lot in that game. They must do a lot of patches or something. I have no idea. Maybe they're doing that thing whenever you swing, hearts come out. I was like, I wish they changed that. It makes it seem like they liking the blow, basically. Like, when you hit them, they like it. And that's why they keep attacking you. Maybe that's the way, maybe that's why I'm the only one thinking of that. Or maybe somebody else thinking of that, but that's kind of weird. But, you know, just basically implying that they're losing hearts, basically, when you hit them. I don't know. I always thought they're liking it. Like, I wanted more, daddy. I'm like, whoa. Whoa, calm down there, dude. Calm down. That's basically the spider saying to me. That's pretty fun. But I'll tell you this much, folks. Vita for Joe, I'm not looking forward to it because that game is 100% hard. That game wants my attention because that game is hard. It gets me really frustrated. You guys don't hear, but I do scream I really scream but of course I have to cut that because I'll be back after I beat this guy or something, after I beat the stage, or I get a little farther. That's when I cut the video and just move ahead. And that moving ahead probably has been 10 minutes already, or an hour or two has passed already by the time you see that cut, or the beginning of the cut, and then when I'm on back, I'm like, hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back. If I sound different, just because I've been at it for years. I usually do that a lot, because it's kind of hard for me. Like, a lot of energy just goes into this match. It's hard, man. It's one of the hardest games I ever played, but I haven't played the game before, so that's okay with me, because unless, like, Halo Reach, that was kind of hard, but probably it was a little easier, because I already know the ins and outs of that game. Like, okay, this is after this, so I'm going to do this, so I was actually getting prepared to figure out how I'm going to solve this problem, basically. If you guys don't know, in Halo Reach, I actually played the game on Heroic, like the hard difficulty, basically. Each Halo game I play on a Heroic, because I like to go Boss and Glory whenever it's normal. I don't stay back and just shoot, and be more tactical instead of just going Boss and Glory in their face, basically. I don't know. That's going to be in all the Halo Reach. All the Halo series. Maybe in another game, too. Maybe I should start doing that whenever I play the game already. I will just step it up down, like, put it hard. Like, Saints Row, I put it on hard. Duke Nukem, I put it hard. Especially the same limitation of one life, basically. In one life, I have to put it on hard. I have to beat this game in one take, in one life. And that's it, that's the limitation. That's what I'm gonna probably do, like, if I decided to play Max Payne 3. Hell no, I'm not playing that hard. That's way too hard, but hey, that's the limitation. Dead Space, I'm never gonna go back to it because I already played it. Silent Hill, I already played it. There we go, this one. What's this game called? Oh, Bulletstorm. That's gonna be on hard. Gears of War 2, that's gonna be an hard, the hardest, the hard difficulty, not the hardest. All these games that I already played, that's the new limitation now. Alright then, folks, Matalakois, you're probably hearing the Star Fox theme, hear it? We're playing the victory song because I won it. Woohoo! If I remember, I did win this one, but I don't remember right now. But I'm pretty sure I did. I put it in my stamp. I did win it. I'm going all in with I win. Anyway, much like always, hope you hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, description below is the games they're playing if you check them out. Comment below, let me know what you think about this episode. Did you hear the game, this actually in the gameplay, someone was actually in the game chat actually talking while I was actually playing the game. I don't know if you heard that. Do you like this game? Do you like Star Fox? Do you hate Star Fox? What was your favorite console game? Or do you have the latest console game? Are you up to date with that, or are you still kind of behind? Usually I just wait for it to be cheaper than it is right now. And yeah. Anyway, Mata like always. Have an exceptional day, folks. I'll see you in the next. Oh, actually, this is the end of the multi-manus for me, but there will be another one after this. It will be... Bum, bum, bum. Oh, Halo Reach. That's right, I remember that. I did that yesterday, not today. I had to do that before today because... today I'm leaving like around like at 1, like I said, so I won't be doing the extra. Like whenever I do these videos, I do it once I wake up, somewhere around 12, or try to, and then later today around 5 or 9, somewhere around there. I like to do early these two, but whenever I wake up, I just do it one off the back. And you're probably saying, how come you don't bring the mic with you? Well, if you didn't hear over there, it's kind of hard to record. Because over there, they play music, people talk loud, the TV is too loud. You hear the washing machine sometimes, they come in the room sometimes. So like, they don't know that I do this actually, that over there. Over here, they know if I tell them, hey, I'm gonna do this, and like, okay, and they won't bother me until I finish, until I come out of my room to let them know I finished, basically. Over there, I can't do that because, you know, they don't know and they just come in like, hey, do you want something to eat? Or hey, I don't know. They just come out of nowhere. But like I said, over there has good sides too. Let me just say that again. Like over here, good side is because over there I have like two places I can actually record. Like one in my co-host's house, or over here in my house, basically. One over here, it's good to record, but the internet's slow, so that's why it's kind of difficult for me to upload. Cause so if I screw up one, I'm screwed. I can't do nothing about it. It's only a one take, basically. I have to make sure everything's okay, everything's fine. Because it would take like a 3 hours just to upload that one video I messed up on. And then over there, the recording over there sucks, but the internet is good. So if I do mess up over there, I could just like, all right, want to replace this with this, and then boom, it'll be okay because it only takes like 30 minutes or an hour. I just need good internet here, and it'll be perfect place to record here. But until then, I have to deal with what I have, basically. I mean, it's okay. I've been going for years now, 3 years, and this computer actually did help me out a lot. So I can't complain, honestly. I can't complain. So far, thank you, God, as everything's been good, been okay, basically. All right, then, folks. See you later. This episode has been long enough. 30 minutes. Wow, that's terrible. All right, then, folks. See you later. And Mata, like always, have an exceptional day, folks. Hopefully, you check out the Alien Missouri that comes out today. Thank you for watching, folks. See you later.